How much time you spent in South Central, dog? How much time?
So you better send somebody here before something pop off up in here on the real tip.
Wouldn't it be fun to flip the script and ask police the same incriminating questions they ask us? Like, where are you headed to today? You have any weapons on you? Why won't you just cooperate? It is a very uncomfortable situation to be in. Let's visit Indiana, where local cameraman CH and Ty not just once, but twice flipped the script on the police. You'll never believe what happens. Watch this.
I'm doing all right, brother. You?
Not bad. How about yourself?
Doing good, man.
I'm asking what you're up to?
I can't really disclose that. I'm going to tell you, man. But, are you just animal control?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. All right. Do you have any, like, identification so I can see who you, like, that you are, confirm that you are animal control? That's your ID card on you?
Let's see here. This one here doesn't specifically say
that you are.
They haven't given me my new one, but it does have my picture and stuff.
Okay, deputy. Yeah, and that is you. All right.
Yeah.
Awesome, man.
Yeah.
Great stuff. Okay. You know, is everything in this vehicle yours?
No.
Besides the, no? Okay. So you wouldn't know if there's, like, any drugs or anything in this vehicle? Like, if there's drugs or, like, illegal firearms, anything of that nature in here?
To my knowledge, there isn't. I mean, I've checked it and cleaned it out and stuff. I've never seen anything like that.
All right, man. You wouldn't mind if we just checked real quick, would you? Just kind of made sure that there was no drugs, anything like that?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. You wouldn't mind? Can you, just so that you know, that just so everybody knows, you don't mind if I just... Come get this here. We've got what is this here, man? Just trash bags?
Yeah, just trash bags.
Okay. Great. We got a rope there. What do you use that? Oh, that's for a leash kind of thing, huh?
Yep.
Okay. All right. You mind if I take a look in the back? Because that's really what I was wondering about. I can kind of see everything else, but I was just wondering. Okay. All right. Awesome. Is it like a kind of like a visor thing for your
glasses?
Yeah. Okay. I didn't know about those. I have to check those out for myself, man.
Yeah,
oh, no. What is this? What is this here? What are these?
Caffeine tablets.
Okay. Caffeine. It is labeled caffeine. Let's make sure that we see that. It's labeled. All right. If it was out of the package, that I'd have to test it, field test it. But all right, man. You look clean, brother. Hey, I appreciate your cooperation, man, because
you know
if it's... It makes me worry, you know what I mean? But, all right, brother. Hey, we appreciate you doing what you do, man.
Have a good day,
guys. Yeah, you as well, brother. All right. Awesome. All right, we'll just continue on with the investigation real quick. Hey, man.
What's up?
Not much, bro. I was just wondering what's going on today.
What's going on today?
Yeah.
Not a whole ton. I'm just kind of sitting here running some traffic.
I got you. All right, man. Do you have any ID on you today?
ID on me?
Yeah.
Oh, is this one of them things where we do the traffic stop on a cop thing or what?
Oh, no, this isn't a traffic stop, man. I just got a call about a suspicious person sitting on private property, so I just come check it out.
Oh.
But do you have any ID on you for me today?
I do have ID.
Okay. Any chance I can see that?
No, sir. I can tell you my name and my badge number if you want it.
See, that's the thing, man, is anybody can put on a, you know, costume and just say that, you know, they're a cop. But until I see the ID and it matches with the face and then it matches with the name tag, of course, that's when I really know, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So can I see your ID?
No, sir, I'm not going to give you that.
Why? I mean, that's a little suspicious, man. Do you get what I'm saying? You don't want to identify, you're sitting here on private property. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know you, right now. So I'm just trying to know who I'm dealing with today. Yeah. You know?
All I'm doing is my job.
Yeah, no, same here, man. I'm just here to check it out, make sure the community's safe. So,
gotcha.
And the community would feel a lot safer. And, of course, for my safety as well, just to get your ID, know who I'm dealing with.
Gotcha.
You know? So for my safety, gotcha. Could you do that for me? Just show me that ID.
I tell you what I'll do. I'll go ahead and just get on here down the road, and then you guys can have a good day. How's that sound?
But see, that doesn't solve my problem. You understand? It's for community safety that I know who you are, who I'm dealing with today.
I'm Colton Clark. I'm the town marshal for Boswell, which is the town you're in. My badge number is 435.
435 is
yes, sir. Okay. 4-3.
Do you not have a city ID at all? That's been like issued by the city.
Not in my car, I don't.
Okay, you know you're supposed to carry that thing on you.
Am I?
When you're on duty, yeah.
Yeah.
So that I know who I'm dealing with, man. Because unless I know that you're a cop, how can I know that you know I need to comply with all of your orders and all that?
And a fully marked squad car in uniform.
Man, in this day and age, come on. Like you know what can happen.
If you don't think that's enough, that's entirely up to you.
Well, yeah, you know how it is, man. In today's day and age, you never know what's going on. But, man, just before you go, is there anything in the car that I should know about today? Any drugs or anything like that?
No, sir.
No? Burner phones? You ever carry those around?
I have a burner phone in your personal cell phone.
Okay. But no burner phones, anything like that? Okay. Is there any illegal guns or anything, man, in here?
Illegal guns?
Yeah, like, because no. I see you've got your issue, standard issue.
I have my issued sidearm. The issued shotgun and my issued rifle.
Okay, but there's nothing illegal in here because there's a lot of men. Sometimes people will plant guns on people.
Oh, you know? Really?
Yeah, yeah. So
gotcha.
There's nothing like that in here.
Gotcha, no.
Okay. All right, you wouldn't mind if we just took a look, would you? Just check it out just for public safety?
I mean, from where you're at, whatever you can see is entirely good for you.
Okay.
But other
right.
than that,
well,
you guys
it's,
can
it's
have
good.
A good day,
it's good
okay?
for you, man. But
we'll see,
sir, please stop resisting. Sir, stop the vehicle! Stop resisting!
Oh, shit, man. And don't you come back, bro.